am here with the new flyweight champion of the world, Demetrious Johnson. You said you were going to go get it, and you did just that. How you feeling after a tremendous performance?
First off, I'm going to, you know, take care of business. Shout out to Zekin. Appreciate you guys. Shout out to Portable Consultant. Also, Quantum Energy Squares. And obviously, Evolve Mixed Martial Arts. All right. Yeah, feels good, baby.
You seem to really level up. You talked to us about the game plan. You wanted to press the action, but it seemed like you had a little bit different strategy. You learned from the first one. Talk us through exactly what was going on.
So, like I said, guys, I'm very humble. I get beat up all the time in the gym from the Wizard and Professor Yan, and they humble me. But this game plan, it was very, very hard camp. Just walking them down, taking shots, eating shots. So this one, you know, when he took me down, I was like, he's not going to pass guard. He likes staying half guard. You can stay there all day. And that's when I got that good elbow and cut him. I was like, yeah. And yeah, I just kept on working, man. I mean, I feel great.
You walked him down and then you took to the air. I want you to take a look up at the big screen and walk these people through that finish because it was a thing of beauty.
Kick yeah! So like I said, man, I get beat up in the gym all the time, right? And after I lost to him, this was the first time I was like, okay, I need this one back. Like, I put myself in danger, right? And I wasn't okay with that. And there was a little, you know, an inner struggle in the gym where I was like, man, this isn't gonna work. And then there was times in the gym I was getting lit up, and we call it zombie, just walking forward. And I told the Wizard, I was like, I think it was between the fourth one, I was like, zombie. And he was like, So yeah, man, just hard work in the gym.
You hit him with the flying knee. You knew it was done. The walk-off KO. It couldn't get no better than that. Is that the way you saw it? You just feel it happen?
I truly believe that I'm still getting better at 36. It's because the team I surround myself with, James, Tony, everybody at AMC, everybody at Grapple Club, the Wizard, Professor Yan, like I still feel like I'm getting better, you know? And I feel after the first fight with Adriano, the Raw Tank fight, now it's like, just be chill, dog. Just be chill, because I know I put the work in the gym. If I lose, I lose. If I win, I win. But when I hit him, I saw him wobble. I was like, I know what that feels like. Yeah, you got it. So I'm happy and I'm grateful.
You got a brand new belt. You got revenge in a beautiful fashion. But you also got $50,000 from the chairman, founder, and CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chachri Sidyotong. How's that sound?
Sounds good. I'm paying my taxes. I'm going to put some money away for the children, for their college fund, and whatever's left. I might take the wife out to Albee's so she can have a Coke. We'll see what happens.
Enjoy the celebration. I can't wait to hear about it. Singapore, make some noise for the new undisputed flyweight champion of the world, Demetrious Mighty Mouse Johnson!